Hello everybody. In this video, I'm going to explain a problem on aggregate turnover, see the problem. Mr. Murali has undertaken the following transactions for the year 2016-17. Name of the SSE is Murali. And what we are supposed to calculate is compute aggregate turnover. So we are supposed to calculate aggregate turnover. Yeah, we shall see one by one, student. So in order to calculate aggregate turnover, you have to consider only the outward supply made by the registered person. Ob a registered person outward supply en madtane adna matra aggregate turnover li consider madbeku, bere yadu navu consider madbardu. So hagagi outward supply andre enu ant helidre sale matra, not purchase. Supplied goods to UNO office for rupees 25 lakhs. Supplied goods to UNO office. Supply is nothing but sale. In rest of the things, you know, sale anta gotadre. Now, I hope you are able to understand when the sale takes place within a state, what type of supply it is. It is interstate supply. Aarithi concept nimu gotaytu anta tilkortin. Hage across the state adavaga it is called as interstate supply. When the sale takes place from one country to another, when goods are supplied or services are supplied from India to other countries, foreign countries, such supply is called as export. Yelladu sale. So for aggregate turnover, you have to consider only the sale. Supplied goods to UNO office for rupees 25 lakhs. Since it is sale, you have to consider. So I have considered 25 lakh for the aggregate turnover calculation. Next, sale of coconut grown by during the year for rupees 12 lakhs. Sale of coconut grown by andre coconut na beldiyane same Murali adna sale martadane. Once again, it is sale only, you have to consider 12 lakh for the calculation of aggregate turnover. He sold goods to the office of Chief Minister of Karnataka for rupees 15 lakh. Once again, he sold goods, that is goods have been sold for whomever he may sell. Andre yarig bekaro sale madli athwa supply madirli. Since it is sale, you have to consider. So sold goods to the office of Chief Minister of Karnataka, you have to consider 15 lakh. Supplied goods to a unit of FTZ at Delhi for rupees 20 lakh. Supplied goods to a unit of FTZ. FTZ free trade zone. You have to remember these five areas. SEZ, FTZ, EHTP, next STP, next is FTZ. SEZ, FTZ, EOU, EHTP and STP, Software Technology Park. You have to remember these five areas. These five areas are named. These five areas are sale madudru deemed export anta karitivi. These five areas inda yene purchase madudru import anta karitivi. These areas India dalle iruvantaddu, but anna foreign territory anta treat madtare for the export purpose. Export matha import purpose ige anna foreign territory anta treat madtare. So the goods supplied to a unit of FTZ at Delhi. Now the FTZ is in Delhi, but Delhi lidru kuda. So FTZ again a goods na sale madudru, it is for us deemed export. Once again, sale only, you have to consider rupees 20 lakh. So 20 lakh you have to consider. Next is received goods of rupees 8 lakhs from his job worker and supplied the same to NGO located in Indore. Murali en madiyane anta heladre job worker ge goods na kalisida. Job worker ge goods na kalisidre not a supply. Hage job worker inda return adru kuda it is not a supply. Iga received goods of rupees 8 lakhs from his job worker. Avana job worker inda 8 lakh goods na receive maadkonda andra adar artha job worker aa goods nalla finish maadi ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನೆಲ್ಲ ಆ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ನ ಫಿನಿಶ್ಡ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಏನೆಲ್ಲ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವರ್ಕ್ ಅಥವಾ ಜಾಬ್ ಜಾಬ್ ವರ್ಕರ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಯಾನ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ನ 8 ಲಾಕ್ ವರ್ತ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ನ ಡೀಲರ್ ಗೆ ಅಥವಾ ಮುರುಳಿಗೆ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಕಳಿಸೇನೆ. ಸೊ ಅದು ಇನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫಾರ್ ಮುರುಳಿ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ. ರಿಸೀವ್ಡ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಿರೋದು ಇನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ. ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ನಾಟ್ ಎ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಅಂತ ಬರಿಬೋದಿತ್ತು, ಬಟ್ after receiving the goods avane en madiyan andre supplied the same to NGO located in Indo. Job worker inda receive madiro goods na NGO ge supply madiyare. So NGO ge supply madiradrinda it is sale only, so you have to consider 8 lakh rupees. Next is he sold arecanut grown by him for rupees 15 lakhs. Once again, sales sale of Arakanet, you have to consider this 15 lakhs. You have considered 15 lakhs for the aggregate turnover calculation. Supplied pepper grown by him to broker at partner for rupees 3 lakh. Supplied pepper, once again, sale of pepper, you have to consider 3 lakh worth pepper. Supplied goods to Life Insurance Corporation at Tumkur for rupees 8 lakh. Supplied goods, once again, sale of goods to LIC of Tumkur. Tumkur na LIC ge goods na muradi supply madiyane. Once again, it is sale only, you have to consider 8 lakh. Next, CGST, SGST and IGST paid by Murli, rupees 8 lakh. CGST, SGST and IGST at the head. So the taxes relating to GST should be excluded while computing aggregate turnover. GST ke sambandha patta hage, CGST, SGST, IGST, UTGST, SSC pay maadidre, adha naavu ignore maadbeko aggregate turnover calculation maaduvaga. The same thing has been done. So neevu en maadbekagutandre, the amount of CGST and SGST and IGST paid should be excluded. Adha naavu en maadbekagutandre, exclude maadbekagutte. So I haven't considered the GST taxes while computing aggregate turnover. Find out the total of the last column. Last column total will be 1 crore 6 lakh. Yeah, 1 crore 6 lakh will be the total of the last column. It is called as aggregate turnover. The problem is simple, but the speciality of this problem is one thing. Point number E, you see, from job worker, he received the goods, or inward supply agirutte. If job worker in the goods receive maadidanta aste kotidre, not a supply aagtittu. But after receiving goods from the job worker, the SSC supplied the same goods to an NGO at located in Indore. Indore alli iruvantaha NGO ge supply madene, so it is sale only. For that reason, we have considered. Next, let me move to the next problem, students. Illustration 6, Rituparna. Rituparna Private Limited has manufacturing unit in Chennai, Tamil Nadu. Okay, name of the SSC is Rituparna Private Limited, and it has a manufacturing unit, goods na manufacture maartare. So illi ant helidre Chennai, based Chennai, located or Madras, Chennai, Madras, one and the same. So located in Tamil Nadu. They also have service and manufacturing units all over India. So bari Chennai matra manufacturing unit illa, but any manufacturing unit matte service unit ಇಂಡಿಯಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸ್ಟೇಟಲ್ಲೂ ಇದೆ ಅಥವಾ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪ್ಲೇಸಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟ್ ದ ಎಗ್ರಿಗೇಟ್ ಟರ್ನ್ ಓವರ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಅಡಿಷನಲ್ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ಸ್ ಫರ್ನಿಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಟೇಬಲ್ ಬಿಲೋ. ಸಿ ದ ಹೆಡಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ಸ್. ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್, ಲೊಕೇಶನ್, ಪಾನ್ ನಂಬರ್, ಟರ್ನ್ ಓವರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್. ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿತುಪರ್ಣ ಪ್ರೈವೇಟ್ ಲಿಮಿಟೆಡ್. ಲೊಕೇಶನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಈಗ ಚೆನ್ನೈಲಿ ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರಿಂಗ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಆಗಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅಂಡ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರಿಂಗ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ at various places in India. India ದಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಕಡೆ ಅವರ ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರಿಂಗ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಲೊಕೇಶನ್ ಅಂತ ಏನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರಲ್ಲ, ನೀವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಬೇಕಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ಅವರ ಒಂದು ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರಿಂಗ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಇಂದ ಅಥವಾ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಇಂದ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಆಗಿರುವಂಥದ್ದು. ಈಗ ಲೊಕೇಶನ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ ನೋಡಿ, ಚೆನ್ನೈ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಚೆನ್ನೈ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಚೆನ್ನೈ ದ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸೋಲ್ಡ್, ಚೆನ್ನೈಯಿಂದ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಸೇಲ್ ಆಗಿರುವಂಥದ್ದು ಅಂತ ನೀವು ಟ್ರೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಹಾಗೆ ಕೊಯಂಬತ್ತೂರು, ಕೊಯಂಬತ್ತೂರಿಂದ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಆಗಿರೋದು, ಅವರದ್ದು ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರಿಂಗ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಕೊಯಂಬತ್ತೂರಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ, ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಸೇಲ್ ಆಗಿರೋದು ಅಂತ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ದಟ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರಿಂಗ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಇನ್ ಚೆನ್ನೈ, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ತಮಿಳ್ನಾಡು. ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ದಟ್ ಆಲ್ ಓವರ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸಿ ದ ಪಾನ್ ನಂಬರ್, ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಪಾನ್ ನಂಬರ್, ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ಫೈವ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್. ಎಸ್, ಫೈವ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್. ಆರು ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಇನ ಪಾನ್ ನಂಬರ್, ಅಥವಾ ಪಾನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಏನಿದೆಯಲ್ಲ, ರಿತುಪರ್ಣ ಪ್ರೈವೇಟ್ ಲಿಮಿಟೆಡ್ ಇನ ಪಾನ್ ನಂಬರ್. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಗೋ ಥ್ರೂ ದ ಪಾನ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್, ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್, ಆರು ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಇನ ಪಾನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಸೇಮ್. ಅದರ ಅರ್ಥ ರಿತುಪರ್ಣ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ತನ್ನ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್, ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಪ್ರದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೆಲ್ಲ ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ, ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ರಿಜಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಆಗಿರೋದು ಒಂದೇ ಪಾನ್ ಇಂದ ಅಂತ ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಪಾನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಇಂದ. ಸೊ ಅದೇನು ನಮ್ಗೆ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ, ಬಟ್ ನಾನು ನಿಮಗೆ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ಡ್ ಯು. ಪಾನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಏನು ಸೇಮ್ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ, ಅದರ ಅರ್ಥ ರಿತುಪರ್ಣ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಅಟ್ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್. ಎಲ್ಲ ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ನ ಒಂದೇ ಪಾನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ರಿಜಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಡಿಪಿಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪಾನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಕಾಲಮ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಟರ್ನ್ ಓವರ್. ಟರ್ನ್ ಓವರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸೇಲ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಶಲ್ ಸಿ ಹೌ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ದ ಎಗ್ರಿಗೇಟ್ ಟರ್ನ್ ಓವರ್. ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಲೊಕೇಶನ್ ಚೆನ್ನೈ. ಚೆನ್ನೈಯಿಂದ ಸೇಲ್ ಆಗಿರುವಂಥದ್ದು, ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸೇಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ? 15 ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್. ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡ್ಸ್ 2 lakh nil rated goods. Nil rated goods andre yavdu anta helidre 0% goods. 0% goods na innon another name for 0% goods is exempted goods. If 15 lakh worth goods na sale madyare adralli 2 lakh nil rated goods ide anta heltara. Nil rated andre exempted goods ide. Yavde goods na sale madli students, understand this. Yav goods beka sale madirli. Sale agidre you have to consider for aggregate turnover. Adu exempted supply agirli athwa non GST goods agirli, petrol, diesel, alcoholic liquor, yavde sale madidru you have to consider for aggregate turnover calculation. So how we are going to calculate the aggregate turnover? Computation of aggregate turnover, particulars rupees I have taken. Since the transaction is not given in the form of sentence, sentence alli kodade iradrinda now direct agi a place thagobekade. Chennai inda sale agiruvantadu, the worth of the sale is 15 lakh. It includes 2 lakh. So hagagi adru 2 lakh 15 lakh alle include agide. Neevu matte adna 15 lakh ki 2 lakh add maadi 17 lakh anta torisidre your calculation goes wrong. Don't do that. So 15 lakh includes 2 lakh. So 15 lakh is the sale made from Chennai. Next let me move to Coimbatore. So from Coimbatore 2 lakh worth goods have been sold. Turnover anta helidre sale, hagagi Coimbatore inda sale agirad astandre 2 lakh worth goods. Show the same thing from Delhi, 5 lakh worth goods. Yeah, Delhi, you have to show the places Delhi, and what's the value of sale? It is 5 lakh. Next, Bangalore, 10 lakh is the worth of the sale. Sale value is 10 lakh. 3 lakh exempted service. 10 lakh alli enagide anta helidre exempted service 3 lakh a 10 lakh alli include agide anta heliyare. So hagagi ega sale is sale, ad exempted goods agirli, taxable goods agirli, non taxable goods agirli, sale is sale. So you have to consider 10 lakh rupees, and this 10 lakh includes the exempted service value. The value of exempted service 3 lakh. So exempted service na value 3 lakh enidala adu 10 lakh alli include agide. So hagagi matte 3 lakh add maadi 13 lakh torispadi. You have to show 10 lakhs. So from Bangalore, the value of sale is 10 lakh. Next is from Mangalore, the goods were sold worth rupees 5 lakh. 5 lakh goods na sale madyare, IGST 1 lakh anta helta idare. So iga aggregate turnover na calculate maduvaga GST taxes have to be excluded. Ad yavade reetiya GST irbodu adu na exclude madbeku. CGST, SGST, IGST, UTGST, yavade idru exclude madbeku. Ee Mangalore inda in goods sale aito athwa supply aito adara value 5 lakh, adralli IGST 1 lakh include agide anta helta idare. So what you are supposed to do, from this 5 lakh you deduct 1 lakh IGST, because IGST na exclude madbeku as per the aggregate turnover calculation rules. So from 5 lakh if you deduct 1 lakh IGST, the value of goods sold from Mangalore comes to 4 lakh. I hope you are able to understand. It is not IGST 1 lakh enidala, this is not nil rated goods, exempted goods, non GST goods alla, adu GST ya ondu type aste. IGST tax anta kartivu. So taxes are to be excluded. Same thing has been done there. 5 lakh minus 1 lakh, you are supposed to show 4 lakh. Next is from Jaipur, 10 lakh worth goods have been sold. 2.5 non-taxable goods. 2.5 lakh non-taxable goods anta heltare. Ee 10 lakh alli, it is not clearly given. Alli brackets alli 2.5 lakh non-taxable goods anta heltare. So before that you understand what is this non-taxable goods. Non-taxable goods or services are those which have been kept outside the ambit of GST Act. Yava goods atwa services na GST Act inda horagittidare adna non-taxable goods anta karitevi. Iga non-taxable goods agirli, exempted goods agirli, nil rated agirli, whatever it might be, sale agide anta helidre you have to consider for aggregate turnover. And illi ee 10 lakh alli 2.5 lakh include agide illo anta kottilla. So naven assume madana anta helidre 2.5 lakh worth non taxable goods is included in 10 lakh anta assume maadkoli. Are you able to understand? 10 lakh enidala adara 2.5 lakh non taxable goods include agide anta helibittu, make that assumption. So how much you are supposed to show? Sale is sale, it may be taxable goods or non taxable goods. From Jaipur the value of sales is 10 lakh, so the total comes to 46 lakh. The total of the last column is 46 lakh. That 46 lakh is called as aggregate turnover. So in the working note you are supposed to write, IGST should be excluded while computing aggregate turnover. Same thing, the goods which were sold from Mangalore, it included IGST. That IGST has to be excluded. So from 5 lakh, you deduct 1 lakh. The remaining amount 4 lakh we have shown here. So in this way, we are supposed to calculate aggregate turnover.